We have a vast talent pool in India, and particularly in sports, is it? Well, they all have potential, as well as potential is we have a lot of potential in every discipline, not only single. So across, again, we have a lot of discipline in sports. To gain tremendous recognition, provide the right mentorship and sources. So that is one point. Then Colgate, keep India smiling. Of course, scholarship program understands the importance of foundational support. It is designed to what? Designed to identify the people who are who really need to help provide the continuous support. And I have another point also. Millions of Indians interact with Colgate on a daily basis, and this education and attaining the required level of education, qualification and skills. जिससे उनको पर्याप्त जॉब मिले, डिसेंट जॉब मिले, वो उनको उपलब्ध नहीं हो पाता है. बहुत सारे राजकीय कार्यक्रम हैं, लेकिन उनकी जानकारी उनको नहीं है. पॉलिसी प्रोविजंस की, प्रोग्राम फ्रेमवर्क की जानकारी नहीं है. तो समस्या, चुनौती जो है वो ये है कि कैसे पारिवारिक, सामुदायिक और पूरे परिवेश का समर्थन उनको मिले. और जैसा मैरी ने कहा कि जब सबसे ज्यादा जरूरत है फाउंडेशनल सपोर्ट की, तब उनको वो सपोर्ट मिले क्रिटिकल टाइम पर, तो जिससे वो शिक्षा की धारा में आ सके और उसमें ठहराव हो सके, उनका ड्रॉप आउट ना हो और अपने जीवन यापन के लिए पर्याप्त अवसरों का सृजन कर सके. तो ये एक है. इसमें मैं अपनी कहानी कहूँ तो मैं राजस्थान के जयपुर जिले के एक
Well, I have, you know, fighting so many challenging, you know, I have received actually a lot of challenging, and boxing is my life, which I have choose, and also boxing is my passion.
The talent is available in each corner of the country. Through our programs or in daily lives, we see that, you know, how much talent is there. But at times, you know, in the critical stages of their life, foundational stages, I would say, financial constraints become, you know, a lot of challenge. Along with
we all heard Colgate MD Sam's point about not just giving the money, but also see that the program is actually effective in delivering what it's supposed to deliver. So if we were to look at Shikshadan's value-driven model, it is actually a four